show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold. There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle. An outright battle of wills. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Nice reversal. A sharp elbow drop.
Wow, that might have broken his jaw. Undertaker might finish it here. Well, I'm glad I'm not in there with Taker.
Impressive counter by the Undertaker. The championship hangs in the balance. In the early goings.
Great move. Reversal. Orton reversed it.
Championship on the line. Has the headlock.
Missed it. What a rescue there.
Connect.
Right hand by Randy. I don't know what's going to happen here. Boy, Snake Eyes is enjoying this. Wow, what an onslaught. Orton's just vicious. It's Cody Rhodes. You hear how his leg connected? Oh, wow. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Nobody home for that one. Mistake about it. Seth Rollins is in trouble here.
Yeah. Oh, it may be time. Cody Rhodes never ceases to impress. I can't stand him.
Oh my, what a move.
Watch it.
Undertaker, can he hit it? Championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
And Cody got his brain scrambled on that shot. Oh, he got him! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Once again, this is for the most coveted title in WWE history, the WWE Championship. Lion strike misses the target.
Great counter there by Rhodes. Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match? After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Suit's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we've seen this from Orton before. Just stomping on every exposed body part, inflicting as much pain as he can.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Championship on the line. championship title at stake in this contest. Big Red Machine showing a frightening amount of resiliency. What we're witnessing is the wrath of the Big Red Monster. Oh, the more momentum Kane builds, the more terrifying this match becomes. This has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Look at this! It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Oh, the punch connects.
One, two, three.
The dead man's gone. And now Kane is on the attack. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. And the Big Red Monster gets chopped down. Daniel!
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
I can't wait to see what Brian does here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Oh, God! The Big Red Machine driving him right up.
Kane attempting to cover.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, my gosh, big time impact.
Quickly into the cover with the top of the line.
Two.
Brian looks like he's about to pierce the pin.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
True and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.